Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbert was sent out to recover a loaded tractor trailer that had jackknifed and the tractor had slid down the embankment. Hope you enjoy the video. Wilbert's plan here is to hook both of his winch lines to the rear of the trailer with two half-inch grade 100 chains and winch the trailer backwards enough to get the cab off of the trailer. And once he gets the trailer back off of the cab, then he's going to pull around to the front and pull the truck and trailer up enough to clear the poles so he can twist the tractor around. Thank you.
Let's see.
Gilbert's plan here was to winch the trailer and the truck up enough so it would clear the light pole in the front, and then twist the tractor around to get it up out of the setback ditch. Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.